Richie, it was a game that's ultimately ended in defeat there. What's your thoughts?
Disappointing, to be honest. I thought for large spells of the game we were dominant in possession of the ball and created a number of opportunities, especially in the first half. Hit the post, had a few open goals, keeping with a great save in the second half from Ross McKeever's header. So, yeah, disappointed that we never managed to take anything from the game today.
And as you're saying there, Richie, it was a game where we did create chances. That must be a real positive for you.
Yeah, it is, and that's one thing as a manager or a coach of a team you always look for, creating openings and scoring goals, because at the end of the day, that's how you win football matches, by scoring goals. And to see the amount of chances we created today from all different angles and areas of the pitch, from different players, was pleasing to see. Just disappointment of our managed to stick it anyway.
And just finally, Richie, we do play Invergordon here in Bradens tonight in the North of Scotland Cup, and that's going to be a quick turnaround.
It is, yeah, and I've told the players that after the game. You know, we can't afford to dwell on today's performance because we've got another game in, you know, 72 hours' time, or just roughly about that. So, you know, it's a quick turnaround, but I know it's another game for us and a chance to get the disappointing result today out of our system.
Thanks, Richie.